friends, today we discuss about the four-stroke engine SI engine. Actually, this is the model of petrol engine, that is a four-stroke SI engine. First of all, you should know what is the meaning of four-stroke engine. The cycle is completed within the four stroke of the piston within a two revolution of crankshaft. That is the total four-stroke engine. That is, we can say it is a four-stroke engine. When the cycle is completed, the four stroke of the piston in two revolution of crankshaft. That is the one demonstrating model will be here. This is a crankshaft. When the crankshaft will be moved, there is a connected to connecting rod. One is piston. The up down and downward, that is the two position. That is TDC. That is a PDC position, and another is bottom is the VDC position. Okay. First of all, we learn what is the working of SI engine. The SI engine will be classified into four categories. First is suction stroke, another is compression stroke, another is working stroke, we can say it is a power stroke, last is the exhaust stroke. The exhaust stroke means the air will be exhaust in outward direction. First of all, we should know what is the suction stroke. In which the suction stroke, the inlet will be open. Due to this air fuel mixture will be come into the cylinder, that's position, the piston will be moved PDC to VDC. First of all, you should know what is the PDC. PDC is nothing but, that is top dead center, another is bottom dead center. Another is compression stroke. What is the compression stroke? The compression stroke in which the piston will be moved to VDC to TDC. Okay, piston will be moved VDC to TDC, in which the air fuel mixture will be highly compressed in the top dead center, in which the simultaneously inlet and outlet both all are closed. Due to the high compression, the temperature and energy will be highly increases at this compression stroke. Okay, in which the spark will be produced due to the combustion of air fuel mixture. Okay, another is working stroke. The working stroke is the main part of working stroke, or we can say it is a power stroke. That is, in which the both inlet and outlet valve are closed, in which the piston will be moved TDC to VDC. The piston will be moved from TDC to VDC, in which the working stroke, the actually the compressed air will be moved in upward direction. The cylinder will be compressed due to the piston. Okay. Another is last is exhaust. Exhaust stroke. That is, we have to indicate that the EV is nothing but it is the exhaust stroke, in which the excess gas will be outward in direction. That is, the outlet valve will be moved so that the exhaust gas will be moved in outlet direction. Okay. So we can see that is the animation of total four-stroke engine, in which the cycle will be completed